start they wanted. They were down 2-1 coming into the second. And what may go down as the game-winning or the third goal of the game, it restored the two-goal lead. Now we've got a scrap going on as Joe Morrow and Matt Calvert have the gloves off. And the linesman will separate the two of them. The shorthanded goal by JT Comfort that made it a 3-1 game in the second period. But Varlamov has been very good as Calvert makes his way to the Colorado dressing room, and Morrow follows suit to the Jets room.
Morrow looks like he's a little bit on the limp as well here. As Morrow and Calvert go into the boards, and Calvert didn't like the way Morrow went in, and neither of them liked the way the other reacted, and quickly the gloves are off. And watch as Morrow goes down the tunnel. You're going to see him just skip and hop, take a little bit of weight off his left foot. And Morrow gets some help down towards the Jets locker room.